Yo, what's going on, guys? It's Beelix here from the Inferno Gamers. And before I talk about the gameplay, just want to say a big thanks to Top COD for letting us upload this gameplay slash commentary to his channel. So with all that thanks out the way, I'll jump straight into the gameplay as it's a pretty quick MOAB and I don't have much time to talk. So as you can see, it's a PM9 hipfire only MOAB. I think there's one or two moments in the gameplay where he slightly aims in a bit, but you can't really hate the gameplay for that. All the rest of the kills are hipfire only. He is using the PM9 suppressor and kick with that sexy ass gold camo, running the specialist package with assassin, blind eye, scavenger, and the base perks is sleight of hand, hardline, and steady aim. So I would give you tips and tricks about how to like play with a submachine gun stuff, but I don't really have the time, and I wanted to use this opportunity to talk about our channel and what we do to sort of get you guys to come over and help us grow. So over at the Inferno Gamers, there's three of us. It's me, myself, Beelix, or you can call me Scott, with my two close friends, Righteous and Beastie, aka Aaron and Craig. And over at our channel, we don't just do COD gameplays, we have Righteous and Beastie uploading sort of like the classic games like World of Warcraft, Minecraft, RCT3, we're going to start doing some Diablo, sort of games like that. So not really individual games, but games that not every YouTuber uploads. So we like to be quite a diverse channel. But my main part of the channel is Call of Duty. I like to do a few series I'm starting. But the majority of things I'll be uploading will be MOABs, high streaks, just high scoring gameplays. I'll never upload anything that I don't think is to a good enough standard for you guys. I also like to be doing a few tips and tricks videos, as unfortunately I didn't have much time. I'd really like to go in depth with this video and sort of break it down and analyse it for you guys, but it's only 3 minutes long, so I wouldn't have the time. So another thing, this isn't my gameplay, this is one of my clan members' gameplay. His name is Tibby, and his PSN is King Tibbs. And the reason I'm uploading this is once a week we like to upload one of our clan members' gameplays for the ones who don't have their own YouTube channels or PBR. Because we feel they've got nice gameplays that you guys would really enjoy, but they don't have the stuff to upload it. So normally this would be going to our channel, but I thought it was such a nice gameplay that we'll upload it to a bigger channel, maybe help us grow a little bit. So that's the plan. But the whole reason I do this YouTube thing is to help you guys, is to interact with the subscribers, help you guys get better at Call of Duty, which is really what I'm all about with the whole Call of Duty and YouTube community. Just want to grow a nice little community between our channel, get you guys in a few open lobbies, just help you get better at the game. So again, I'd like to apologise for the rushed commentary because I wanted to get quite a lot into it but I didn't have the time. So I would love to give you guys a more in-depth tips and tricks video but I don't have time to finish this commentary. So sorry about that guys. So if anything I said before gets your guys' juices flowing, you're intrigued, by all means, come check out our channel, subscribe, it will help us out a lot. So before I go, just want to say another big thanks to Top COD, it's been Beelix, see you guys.
UAV online. Assassin.